And in fact, I have voted overwhelmingly for Democrats historically, overwhelmingly. Like, I'm not sure, I might never have voted for a Republican, just to be clear.
Elon Musk has changed his support from the Democrats to the Republicans. He used to be friends with Kamala Harris and even supported the Democratic Party in the past. However, his opinion of Kamala has changed, and he no longer has anything positive to say about her. Elon Musk is known for his philanthropy and his focus on benefiting humanity. He cannot tolerate selfish individuals who prioritize their own interests over the well-being of the world. According to Musk, Kamala Harris is corrupt and has compromised her values to achieve her goals. As a result, tensions have risen and Kamala and Biden are now ignoring Musk. Will Musk's opinion of Kamala Harris ever change, and will their conflict be resolved? However, before we begin our video, we would greatly appreciate it if you would subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon. Now, let's get started. Clearly, some Democrats are acting in a way that seems extreme, and I would say the same thing if Republicans behave similarly. Even if Elon Musk, who rarely comments on such matters, has noticed the seriousness of the situation. The news about Joe Biden ignoring Tesla has spread worldwide. Joe Biden and Kamala Harris have consistently treated Elon Musk unfairly. It all started when a conference for significant automobile industry businesses was held, and Musk wasn't even invited. However, it's important to note that Tesla has been very successful in business, consistently outselling GM and Ford each year. It's hard to believe that Elon Musk, the pioneer of electric vehicles, was not invited to a conference dedicated to EVs. And that's not all. When the conference recording was released, people were shocked that Musk's name wasn't even mentioned. Incredibly, the person behind the most successful EV company was completely ignored. While we might overlook this, Elon Musk couldn't ignore it. This treatment made him understandably upset and determined to regain his position at the top, no matter what. This led to an ongoing heated battle. But how does Kamala Harris fit into all this? Kamala Harris aligned herself with Joe Biden and failed to acknowledge Elon Musk's contributions to the EV industry. Just like Biden, she recognized the efforts of every car company except Tesla. It's puzzling how both could overlook the name of a market leader in the automotive industry. Elon Musk pointed out that Kamala omitted Tesla's name and made a strong accusation that Kamala Harris is unfairly profiting from her esteemed position as Vice President of the US. This is a serious claim coming from Musk. In addition to this, Musk has gathered evidence to support further allegations of corruption against Kamala Harris. It's not merely a question of do they share your beliefs, but are they effective in achieving results? Every day, countless decisions need to be made, many of which are unrelated to moral beliefs. As you may have heard, Musk no longer speaks positively of Biden and Kamala. It's worth noting that before this unfolded, he supported the Democrats with Hillary Clinton against Donald Trump. So, what exactly happened? It all started with Elon Musk's acquisition of Twitter, which received a lot of backlash and hatred. This made his mother believe he wasn't even welcome in his country. However, she later shared some positive news about the success of SpaceX and even tagged Kamala Harris in the tweets, showing her fearlessness. She has repeatedly pointed out how Joe Biden and Kamala Harris tend to ignore Musk. Even during the conference, she didn't hesitate to criticize them. When Biden declared GM a market leader in the EV industry, Musk's mother claimed that Kamala Harris was a problematic policymaker who didn't understand her responsibilities as vice president. This is another significant claim to make, but what led her to this conclusion? It's because Kamala Harris has proposed unfair tax policies that would significantly impact Tesla. If these policies are implemented, it would cause significant trouble for Tesla. The ability to manufacture EVs on a large scale, which Musk constantly seeks through new technologies, would be hindered. This could potentially halt Tesla's EV production, giving an advantage to its competitors in the automobile industry. In the current market, Tesla is unmatched, as no other car company has been able to keep up with its pace. If this trend continues, Tesla could become the sole recognized car company in the world. However, Kamala Harris appears to be against Tesla's success with her tax policies, which could jeopardize Elon Musk's dreams and put Tesla in significant danger. Despite this, Kamala enjoys widespread support from the public who admire her strong leadership skills. She has the backing of many people, and she chooses to ignore the criticisms from the minority who dislike her. When faced with challenges to her position, she often labels them racist or sexist remarks. Unfortunately, Kamala doesn't seem open to constructive criticism and has gained a reputation for being bossy. As a result, her popularity seems to be declining and she has become a target of significant backlash. People have started organizing rallies against her, claiming that she lacks effective management and operates in a state of chaos. Kamala Harris has faced criticism for mishandling the situation regarding immigrants, especially during the border dispute. Many have criticized her for not taking proactive steps despite holding a leadership position as vice president. Republicans view her justifications as a way to evade responsibilities and conceal flaws rather than genuinely addressing the issue. They want to see her take decisive action. Furthermore, Kamala Harris's behavior outside her professional role does nothing to support her cause. Despite being a leader, she has shown a lack of proper planning and responsibility in various situations. There was a statement made by someone named Brown who supported Kamala and suggested that she earn her position based on her qualifications. However, why does Harris consistently exhibit a lack of responsibility if that's true? It is a common practice in politics for individuals to employ deceitful tactics to advance their careers, and Kamala Harris seems to be no exception. She may be one of the most dishonest politicians we have witnessed. Many people are unaware of the truth as her charm and charisma can be deceiving. However, Elon Musk cannot be fooled by that. He has openly stated that Kamala Harris employed fraudulent strategies to secure her position as Vice President of the United States and that her rise to popularity was not genuine. Despite earning a salary of $1.6 million per year, Kamala Harris only donated $27,000 to charity in 2020. This amount is surprisingly low, considering her substantial income. Elon Musk believes that Democrats, often recognized for their generosity, should try to assist those in need more. Additionally, doubts have been raised about her influence, especially in light of comments made by Willie Brown, a former mayor of San Francisco. Republicans argue that their extramarital relationship was crucial in Kamala Harris's ascent to power. They claim that she would not have achieved her current position without him. While Willie Brown praises Kamala Harris, it is noteworthy that she chose to engage in a relationship with him before becoming vice president. Many believe she simply wanted to exploit Brown's position to advance her career. After being chosen by Willie Brown, she received promotions and prominent positions. Given these circumstances, it is not unreasonable to consider Musk's assertion that thirst for power drives her. And that's it for today. We hope you found our video interesting, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up and share it with others. Also, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our new uploads. In the end, thanks for watching and see you next time.